Alright guys, welcome back to Mudrunner. In this video I'm going to be checking out F19's Dirty 30. We're going to be continuing on Sasquatch Mountain. Alright. Off we go. Up here. Whoa. Pop the gearing in. Not that way, I'll go this way, I think we'll go straight. Hopefully find some real rocky trails. Oh, those trails just go everywhere here. How are you supposed to choose which way to go? No, I don't like it that way. Get up this spot here. Set a big time, I reckon. No, that works too. So hard to pick which way to go. There's just lines everywhere. Hopefully, I'm gonna pick the wrong way. There's just tracks everywhere. I think it's actually made a link back, but while we're here, maybe we'll just go quickly check it out and see if it's up here. And we'll come back. It's not going to be going really far out of the way. Whoa, there's going to be our door if we go that way. Does flex nice. Come on. That'll do. I'm getting stuck almost with that back wheel. Oh, the tray is almost. Just tap on that rock. Come on. Yeah, we're sort of getting stuck on that little tray. Pick this off in a minute. I keep getting stuck in this one bit. Doesn't want to let me through. Try to come up a bit more. Let him through. Oh, we're not way off the track here. Whoa. Whoa. Almost rolled it. That's it. Alright, at least we got through that. Oh. It's only going to be a short video, but over the weekend I'll do some long ones. Can't stay up too long, I'll work tomorrow. Whoa, I guess I'm still yawning. I try and do somewhat realistic driving, but yeah, I don't always get it perfect. Luckily, it's just the game bars. This is where we came back before. So someone just go back over these trees and probably continue straight, maybe. Well, let's see if that trail goes around, maybe. Maybe we'll come back at the end like a U-shape. Nope. It's not the line, you know what I'm saying? It's coming up slowly. Got some good ass flex. It's gonna be a tricky part to get through, I reckon. Oh, that. It's not gonna really do too well. Oh, let's try that again. It's a bit better. That's it. So I'll be doing quite a few videos on this map. It's going to take a while to get through this map. It's huge. There's a lot of trails I've never seen before. I think I've done this one before. But there are a lot of trails on this map that I haven't done. It's definitely going to take a bit of time to get through. Now I'm getting a bit messed up here, I reckon. No. Oh, it almost made me door. You reckon we'll just link back to where we were, I think. Come on up we go, it's gonna be a tricky spot, I reckon. We're gonna end up getting some damage going on here. Sort of just slid into it. As you always expect. Up we go. Just drive straight up this bit here. What? Bust something up here. I'll go back and try that again. Can't seem to get anywhere forward. That's it. Oh no. Whoa, wasn't really supposed to do that, but anyway. Guess we're going now. That last will over, hopefully. Stuck between a rock and a hard place, literally. guys get a winch, just get me back a little bit. Yeah. Let me just go maybe over this rock. So I've got like no choice but to go through the middle of those two rocks, I think. So I'm gonna get up on this one. Oh, maybe here we go. This might work. Oh. Some nasty tracks out here. That's pretty good. Beating this video up a bit, but I'll do some more of this map over the week, and then I'll find some other maps to also do in between. If I just kept doing videos in this map, there'd be like 50 odd videos. You know, I'll just mix them up a bit. Play some American Truck Simulator over the weekend too. It's been a couple of days since I've played that. I've been editing my map a little bit for Mudrunner. Yeah, I think this is linked back to where we were basically. Yeah, so we went through there. It's time if we go straight, we'll back around this way. Go to some new area. Alright, I'm going to end this up here. I will do another video continuing from here. Thank you for watching.